This is the Titans version. We haven't actually seen Cyborg as a part of the Titans yet. So in terms of what the Titans version of Cyborg is, that's still left up to interpretation. We finally get to meet these two. For me, this has been a dream, man. Me and Ryan have been talking about this since we started and since we both were on, you know, Titans and Doom and wanting to make this happen. So it's been beautiful to actually have it done before we crossed the line.